It's Yard Sale Saturday, and Dwight shows up bright and early. 2 hours early.
Hey, man, what's up?
Dude, it's 6 o'clock in the morning. The sign says 8.
Oh, yeah, I just thought it was a suggestion. Thanks.
Dwight is a dweeb, but he's a smart dweeb. He hits yard sales way before they open, catching sellers off guard and snatching up the best deals.
Hippie boy, look. I need you to respect my stuff, okay?
Hey, man, we're cool. All right, I got you. Hey, man, do you have any porn? Like 70s or...
Dude, who do I look like, okay?
Okay, man, okay.
Among all the worthless junk, Dwight digs out an old, strange-looking ring. And he has no intention of paying for it.
Hey, boss, I'll give you $5 for the whole box.
Dude, for real?
$5.
I let you in here early, and then you try to cheat me like this?
If you're trying to steal a ring, probably best not to leave it on your finger.
No, this is my grandfather's ring. I've been looking for this ring for 10 years.
I got it at an antique shop.
This is my grandfather's ring.
Give me, man. I got it.
Granddad's treasure wasn't just a ring. It was a ring gun, and it was loaded.
The Dyson La Petite Protector ring pistol was invented in the 19th century by a French gunsmith. This ring pistol was 5mm, which is about .2 caliber, so a little smaller than a .22 and moved a lot slower.
Even though the slug was tiny, it hit a bullseye through Dwight's eye, passing right through the optic nerve and into his brain, where it caused massive bleeding and immediate death.
Do you have any porn?
Dwight liked to shop. He just didn't like to pay. When he found an antique that packed a deadly punch, he tried to steal it. But in the end, he bought it.